You must have the tray right down for the last probably $300 or $400 of travel. Otherwise, you stand a chance of sliding the tray over the top of the lockdowns and not in them. If that happens, you'll have to slide the tray back. Once it's back past its lockout, then let it down, then slide it forward into its lockdowns.